They're choreographed, taught by the great Frankie Manning, one of the original Lindy operas from the 30s, who's been up here several times, and a lot of people have heard of him. So he's not with them, but he teaches them, and they do some of the old routines of Whitey's Lindy operas did back in the 30s. I'm right there, aren't I? Okay, and they're going to bless us with two routines. So they're going to do the first one, then I'll get up and get the chance to break and tell you what's coming up, and then they'll do the second one. And let's not keep them waiting anymore, so please welcome the Big Apple Lindy Operas. That'll give you an idea of what's coming up, but you won't. Big Apple Lindy Operas.